I'm giving hints for celebrating Thanksgiving. Hi, this is Frank Walker, and this is a Marriage Minute. One of the things you've got to do at Thanksgiving is you got to be thankful for the food that you have and the people that prepared that food. So many times they're stuck in the kitchen and you're waiting to get served and you forget about the fact that the people put a lot of heart and soul into the food that they prepared for Thanksgiving. And Thanksgiving is this year that everybody looks forward to and they look forward to stuffing themselves. But please, please give thanks for the people that prepared that food. And even better than that, a way of showing Thanksgiving is help with cleanup, okay? So, thank you for the food. Thank you for what you've done if you've made that food. And thank you for cleaning up afterwards and taking care of things, okay? God bless it. Have a good Thanksgiving.